about success. How many of you, honestly, think that you can be superstars? Success. That you have greatness in you. Raise your hand if you honestly think you have greatness in you, because that's what today is about. I love it. Great. Two, three, go. Here's the deal. Anybody want to compete against him?
I was wondering, what if you don't really drink milk, but you drink a lot of orange juice? And let's just say, all right, with me, I drink a lot, like really a lot of water. But I'm fat, but yet I run a lot. And then I don't get tired so quickly, and I do things that like people who are fit can do. What's up with that?
Well, you're absolutely fit, right? You're fit. You said you can run a lot. You don't get tired.
Yeah, I don't get tired so.
So then you have what's good cardio exercise. It's not just the way we look on the outside. You could be thin and not be able to run a mile. You could be 10 pounds overweight and run 10 miles. Awesome. And then cardio, your inside, your health on the inside, has nothing to do with the outside.
And all of my cousins from my dad's side, they're all overweight, and now they're continuing the pattern. So now they're all getting type 2 diabetes.
Realistically, if you're a bigger person, you have more caloric. It gets boring because no one understands what quinoa means. You don't want this, you can have this. So it's all media, it's all propaganda, and after a while,